Hey guys, Josh from Hobbytron. Welcome to another video airsoft review. Today we're looking at the WG CO2 Mini Tactical 1911. When you open the box, you'll find the manual, a sample of BBs, and the gun itself. This compact CO2 pistol has a 1-to-1 scale and a full metal construction, bringing it to 7.5 inches and giving it a very realistic weight. To reveal the integrated magazine, simply push the button on the foregrip, revealing where you insert the BBs here, and the CO2 compartment. Now let's take this gun to the shooting range. As you guys saw, this gun had an average FPS of 485. That was with the Elite Force 0.20 gram BBs. I really love firing pistols, but this WG was exceptional. It's extremely powerful, so make sure to check with your field beforehand if you're gonna be doing CQB or indoor play. The integrated magazine in this is a really great idea because it ensures that you're never gonna be losing a magazine because you're putting your BBs straight into the gun. This gun's realistic weight and all metal construction really make it feel authentic, and it's just an all around awesome pistol. It's going to make a great addition to anybody's arsenal, especially if you're looking for a powerful sidearm. If you want to know the price of this gun, check out the link below. And if you want to see more video reviews like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hobbytron, where awesome happens. Boom!